Hello and welcome again. So next topic we are going to discuss is how to analyze stocks. So there are two ways to do it. There are two approaches to do analyze stocks. One is the top-down approach and the next one is the bottom-up approach. What happens in a top-down approach? In top-down approach, you analyze the economy first. So global economy, then the nation's economy. You decide whether it is a right time to invest into equity. Then you analyze a particular industry. Then you compare, means you compare different industries, how they are performing, how, what is the future outlook of that particular industry. And then within that industry, you go down to a company. Okay, so amongst various companies that are present in the industry, you choose particular one. So once again, what do you do? So let's take an example. So first you will see global economy, how the global economy is performing. Then you will see how Canadian economy is performing, whether it is a right time to invest into Canadian economy or not. Then you will see different sectors. So let's say the sector of retail goods is very, you think that it would be good in future to invest in retail goods right now. So you analyze the retail sector. So you look at various demographic changes that have happened, various key indicators of retail industry. Then you look at how future outlook of retail industry is there, looking at various industry classifications as well as industry documents, as well as reading documents presented by industry association of retail. Then within retail, there are many companies like Supermart or Dollarama or even Costco. So amongst these various companies, which one to select? That is the decision that you make. So you're going from top, that is economy, to the bottom, that is company. So it's, this is called as a top-down approach. Next is the bottom-up approach. So you select a particular company, let's say Canopy is a means it's a marijuana stock. So you first select a particular company, Canopy. You analyze that company. If you think it is making sense to invest in it, then you go to the hemp sector. How is the cannabis sector performing? Whether it is a good time to invest in cannabis? What is the future outlook of cannabis? What is the demand and supply makeup? How does Canopy fit into the entire dynamics? You discuss that. You decide that. Then you go to economic analysis. Is the Canadian economy performing well? Is the economy aiding the growth of marijuana sector? Is the global economy performing well? How would it impact the Canadian economy and the sector, etc.? So in bottom-up approach, you start with a company and then you go down to an economy. Then you go up to an economy. In top-down approach, you start with the economy and you go down to a particular company. So this is, these are the two different approaches by which you can invest into a particular stock.